I've always liked to play with fire.
This isn't about fire.